there on the back straight. And that's going to lose, to remove the lap differential for the time being. Looking at a nice comfortable turn at the top there. Not too many teams on the wheels, so no traffic really to speak of. Behaving a really old wheel for this fancy weather side of the ground. The surface area of the sponsors to give the boats a lift, which means that with another thing in the back of the boat, they have a tip tires, they can get the boat up onto the surface of the water and really can skim across it. That was a very poor turn from Colin Stewart on the far side there. Very, very good. And in fact, you can hear the engine move down a little bit. And now it makes the complete of this 9-lap race. So, what have we got? Just over half a lap gap between the two boots. Any higher than that, and that boat would literally become an aircraft, and it would take off. There is a bit of fine line between success. Heading for it. And the gap comes down. So it will be on the back straight. I think they will look to the tension. They are able to use the extra power generated by the 2.5 litre engine. We're on the 8th lap, the penultimate lap. So Leon can now afford, if anything, to just back up a little bit. He's done the job, he's got the boat in the position. And certainly this particular heat, the race has definitely been won. So they pitch the top turn for the final turn. And the ticket flag is shown to...